ultra superstars. So we bought some drums, a microphone, some amps and three guitars. We practiced hard for 2 whole days, or was it nearly 3? And then we looked around for gigs to pay off the HP.
Well, it ain't cheap, you know, cost quite a few bob.
We're really into heavy rock, and we want to play the pubs. But there's no money doing that, and so we did the working men's clubs. We did the British Legion, but we found it pretty rough. Playing waltzes and some quick steps, and all that other stuff. But to add insult to injury, and it brings me near to tears, is that nasty little committee man with his fingers in his ears, and he goes...
Excuse me, lads, I don't like having to come up and complain. But I've been told to tell you that you're playing much too loud. They have a lot of difficulty hearing the orders behind the bar. And I'm afraid you have to turn it down a bit. Thanks very much. Thank you.
Oh, every week's the same.
So we turn it down to nearly off, but it really isn't fun. When there's someone there to turn you down when your amp's on number one. They're just like old age pensioners, with 1 foot in the grave. But they pay the money, so what the hell if we're not allowed to rave? But now they've got a meter, they can hear you if you cough. And if you're proud and you play too loud, the bar staff cut you off and they go...
Excuse me, lads, I'm sorry to have to keep coming up and complaining. See that old fella sitting right in front of your speaker cabinet? He's had a lot of trouble talking to his...